Hello friends, I would like to show you how to take attendance while using Google Meet. There is an extension called as Meet Attendance, which is available for Chrome. So if you have a Google Chrome already, in that, add this extension. So I have already added. This is added here, I can see on the top. So Meet Attendance is the extension. On your computer, when you open it, so in the Google Meet, this is how it appears. So you turn it on, But I'm using a MacBook, so it will be slightly different. I'll start a meeting right now. Say join now. I'll copy the code. And I'll try to join using my other accounts. I'll join using one more account. Just for test purposes, I'm using multiple accounts. One more. Now you can see that there are four participants in this meeting. So I can click on this four and you can see attendance is being noted. So to check this attendance, I will click on this attendance and that comes to a spreadsheet which exists already. And you can see these are the four people. One, two, three, four, and this, hey, there is a timestamp. So just to check who left at what time, I'll end one of the meetings and I'll show you how the attendance looks like. I'll end the meeting in this. I'll just leave. And I'll go to attendance. Just refresh it. So there are only three people. I'll check my attendance. And you can see in the beginning, there were one, two, three, four. And now at this time, there are only one, two, three. So this person has left. So I'll try to remove another person from here. Just check with the attendance. I'm just refreshing it to take a fresh attendance. So you can see at what time who are there. So at this time, only these two people are there. The other two people have left. So with the timestamp, you will get the attendance. And this is how you can take attendance in GMeet.